You're watching Maine's Total Weather early on a Friday morning. The rain from last night has come to an end. We'll enjoy some sunshine this morning. And temperatures this afternoon warmer than where we've been over the past couple of days. We'll get back up into the 50s. On the downside, though, during the afternoon, you're going to notice a lot more cloudiness around. So I got to call it a blend of sunshine and clouds. There'll be some spotty showers popping up, that is, in the mountains. All the wet weather from last night continues to slide off to the east. And this morning, you can see the clear skies from Portland to Lewiston, Auburn. Here's some showers draped along the Canadian border, and notice how they're fairly persistent north of the notches. Meanwhile, it's sun and clouds, Augusta, Lewiston, Auburn. You get up to Farmington, you're likely to be hanging on to the clouds a little more heavily. Saturday morning, colder air has come into the mountains, so now the rain showers have changed over to snow showers. There may be some scattered rain showers north of Lewiston, Auburn, but notice how as the day goes on, we increase the amount of sunshine. We'll increase it even more so here on Sunday. Flip side, cooler temperatures for the weekend. Mid-50s today, mid-40s on Saturday, back up close to 50 here for Sunday. 8-day forecast then, 56, 45, back up to 50. We're headed to the mid to upper 50s by the middle part of next week.